Ntema ngiyocheka ke ku Twitter ngifuna ukubona ke yona ke iaccount ka DJ Maphorisa. You won't believe what I found. It seems like izinto zloke zimhambele kabi kuShimz emva kokuthi ke waba nebeef noma ke ukungazwani ke kahle noMusi Maimane. Ngibingelele ngiyamukela kuzo zonke indawo ngendawo lani bona khona le channel kamalam Khulani Langa. Ngithi welcome back to Madevu Media where we bring you hot and exciting trending news in South Africa. If you haven't subscribed, ulindeni mntanasekhaya, join the family and do subscribe. UShimz ake zloke zimhambele kabi ke izinto emva kokuthi ke uDJ Maphorisa called him out on Twitter for closing up the doors for the up and the young and upcoming artist. Lokhu kuzemva ukuthi ke uShimza announced ukuthi ke his album noma his EP is going to be dropping very soon bese ke wa reply uDJ Maphorisa. Wambuza ukuthi ndoda, why are you closing up doors and not letting your producers and your ghost writers and producers kuthi bashayineke. And this is what uMaphorisa himself said kuyeke uDJ Shimza, wathi why you always make music alone, no young upcoming nyana every time. Shimza, alone, grow this afro music movement, uplift young talents bro, please. That's why they end up hating us, cause you closed doors. Don't tell me you made that beat alone. Sorry, but I had to take out my chest in front of everyone. Love you mfanagiti, but I can't. So uyezwa ke uDJ Maphorisa. DJ Maphorisa ke is calling uShimza out in the public. Other people didn't find this thing necessary, abanye ke bathi ke yena ke uDJ Maphorisa is looking for fame. Why angazange what DM ke yena ke uShimza wakhuluma naye ngalolu daba. Uphendulile ke yena ke uShimza wathi that's why my label at Kunye Records is for Pori. That's why I started the label, and that's why we now have an event called Kunye that showcases the music and streams the set online so that people can put face to the names, bro. We all work differently, bro. Love you too. So angazi ke bafethu ukuthi ngicabangani. Abanye ke bathi ke yena ke uShimza lokho ubhizi wenza izinto eyedwa ke uvalela abanye abantwana ngaphandle. Abanye bathi ke uDJ Maphorisa bekungamelanga ke ambize out in public. Please leave your comments down below ukuthi wena ucabangani ke ngabe uShimza uyuza noma uyimbungulu unxela igazi labanye abantwana, umsebenzi wabanye abantwana besebenze kanzima. Ngithema ngiyocheka ke ku Twitter ngifuna ukubona ke yona ke iaccount ka DJ Maphorisa. You won't believe what I found. This is what I found. Yes, the account of DJ Maphorisa is suspended. So someone went on and reported the account yakhe ku DJ Maphorisa. 1.2 followers wonke suspended. Ngabe khona ke isandla semfene esidlalayo ke kuyo le ndaba ka DJ Shimza. Hello show uvula kho kuma comment section. Ngithanda nonke emakhaya. If you haven't subscribed, welele.